Good morning, everyone. So I am Teacher Joseph, and today is our 10th day of our online math class with the topic numbers up to 100,000. So let's continue doing our exercises. Open your book on page 8, letter J. Okay, so we are on letter J, page 8. So last time, in letter I, we tick the greater number. But in letter J, we have to cross the smaller number. Smaller number. Okay? Smaller number. So let's go to number 1. We have 1,020 and 1,002. Again, when you compare, first the number of digits. So they are 4 and 4. So it's okay. Then we compare from left to right. Okay. 1, 1. The same. 0, 0. The same. 2 and 0. Which one is smaller? Yes. So that is 1,002. So put an X. Let's go to number 2. We have 29,863. Then 59,863. So they are both 5 digits. So let's compare. So 2 and 5. So which one is smaller? 2 or 5? Yes. So that is 2. So the answer will be 29,863. Okay, let's go to number 3. We have 48,237 and 48,732. So let's compare. So we have 4 and 4, the same. 8 and 8, the same. 2 and 7. So which one is smaller? 2 or 7? So, okay. So the answer is 2. 48,237. Then last number, let's go to number 4. We have 73,456 and 73,457. So let's compare. 7, 7, the same. 3, 3, the same. 4, 4, the same. 5, 5, the same. 6 and 7. So which one is smaller? 6 or 7? Yes. So that is 6. So the answer will be 73,456. So that is the answer. So that is how to pinpoint the smaller number. So, okay, just compare and look for the number of digits. Okay. Now, next exercise, we go to letter K. In letter K, we have to fill in each blank with the greater than, the less than, and the equal. So we have to use these 3 symbols. Okay? Just remember when you compare, the mouth is always at the bigger number. Okay? So let's answer. Let's go to number 1. Number 1, we have 17,208. Then 17,280. So let's compare. 1, 1, the same. 7, 7, the same. 2 and 2, the same. 0 and 8, which one is bigger or which one is larger? So 0 or 8. Yes, so that is 8. So remember, the mouth is always at the bigger number. Okay, so that is 17,280. Okay, the mouth is at the bigger number. Okay, let's go to number 2. We have 34,550 and 3,455. Again, when you compare, count first the number of digits. So in number 2, we have 5 digits and 4 digits. So we know that a 5-digit number is bigger than a 4-digit number. Okay, so the answer will be this one. Okay, so that one. So this is big number. So that is the symbol. The mouth is always at the big number. Then let's go to number three. In number three, we have 40,694 and 46,094. So let's compare. 4 and 4, the same. 0 and 6. So which one is bigger? 0 or 6? Yes, so that is 6. So the answer will be 46,094. So the mouth is that. Okay, that's the answer. The number 4, we have 56,178 and 65,178. So 5 digit, 5 digit. So let's compare each number. 5 and 6. So which one is bigger? 5 or 6? Yes, so that is 6. So the answer will be 65,178. So the mouth is there. Number 5, we have 62,347 and 62,343. Let's compare. 6 and 6, the same. 2 and 2, the same. 3 and 3, the same. 4 and 4, still the same. 7 and 3, which one is bigger? 7 or 3? Yes, so that is 7. So the answer will be the mouth is at 62,347. Number 6, 70,001 and 7,100. So 5 digit to 4 digit. So a 5 digit number is bigger than a 4 digit. So the mouth is at 70,001. Then number 7, we have 79,526 and 79,526. So 7, 7, the same. 9 and 9, the same. 5 and 5, the same. 2 and 2, the same. 6 and 6, the same. So we know already that it is equal. Okay, number 8. 83,625 and 83,925. So 8 and 8, the same. 3 and 3, the same. 6 and 9, which one is bigger? Yes, so that is 9. So the mouth is at 83,925. The number 9. We have 21,481. Then 20,000 plus 1,000 plus 400 plus 80 plus 9. Okay, let's answer this one first. So we have 5 digit. Yes, so 21489. Then 20,000, so 2. 1,001, 400, 4, 80, 8, then 9. So what do you think? Yes, they are equal. Very good. So that is equal. So equal, that is number 9. Then let's go to number 10, last number. We have 98,760. Then we have 9,000 plus 800 plus 70 plus 6. So let's answer first. 9,000, so you put a comma already. 800, 70, then last number, 6. Okay. So what do you think? 98,760 has 5 digit number and 9,876 has 4 numbers. So 5 digit is bigger than a 4 digit. So the answer will be yes. So that is the math. Okay, so that's it for now. Grade 3. I will see you again in our next class. Stay safe and goodbye, everyone.